First comes love, then comes marriage. Just weeks after Hailey Baldwin and Justin Bieber's surprise engagement that came after just a few weeks of dating, Baldwin's left ring finger is leaving fans wondering if she and Bieber may have already tied the knot. Baldwin, 21, who got engaged to the singer during a romantic Bahamas vacation earlier this month, stepped out with her fiancé on Monday wearing two rings on her ring finger. However, neither of them were her custom engagement ring that she received from Bieber during his proposal. Instead, Baldwin is sporting a diamond eternity band along with a second thicker gold band. The model stacked the two rings, seemingly leaving her large sparkler at home. Traditionally, engagement rings and wedding bands are worn together on the left ring finger, which is where Baldwin had been sporting her oval-shaped diamond engagement ring from Bieber. But now, she's replaced it with the diamond band, along with the gold band. The star is also wearing a similar diamond eternity band on her right ring finger. The couple originally made things official with a 6-to-10-carat ring designed by Jack Solo, a private jeweler based at New York City's family-run jewelry store Solo & Co. In the end, Justin wanted something that would gracefully accentuate Hailey's beautifully shaped hands. "We settled on an oval stone that was just exceptional in its length and grace. Look at her hands, she's exquisite," the jeweler told People, adding that he had a few weeks to make the custom diamond sparkler. Justin gave this a lot of thought. "When I saw him, I think he was very happy about what we did together. He was in a very good headspace for the decision he was making," Solo recalled. Bieber, however, does not seem to be wearing a ring on either hand.